¿Dónde está la biblioteca? Me llamo T-Bone, la araña discoteca.
Discoteca, muñeca, la biblioteca. Es un bigote grande, pero manteca.
Manteca, bigote, gigante, pequeño. Cabeza es nieve, cerveza es bueno.
Buenos días, me gustas papas frías. Bigote de la cabra, es Cameron Díaz. Yeah, boy, boy.
Yeah.
What? It's 2009.
Word.
Am I crumping?
No.
Am I crumping?
No.
Am I crumping?
No.
Am I crumping now?
No. This is crumping.
We're crumping.
No, you're not.
Oh, I think it's time for Burning Man.
I'm Saddam Hussein.
Nice to meet you, dude.
Ooh, wow. I love reading and being a desperate housewife.
Hey, man, coming true. I love the desperate housewives.
I'm Dr. Doogie Seacrest. I think I'm better than everyone else because I'm 40.
I'm not 40. I can hear you through the window, morons.
Just pretend like you sleep. Just pretend like you were sleeping.
How many?
36. You win.
Best of three?
Yeah.
Attention students, this is Abed.
And the Disco Spider.
Here at Greendale.
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 Say what?
A few quick announcements. Announcement number one. All announcements will be cool starting right now.
Announcement number two. Butt soup.
Announcement number three. I am not Haji from Johnny Quest. Jeff Winger.
On security news, you guys gotta start locking the dean's door so guys like us don't get in.
Hey!
I'm Batman!
You sound like Cookie Monster.
I'm Batman.
That's Batman.
Candy corn looks like tiny traffic cones.
Yeah, it sure does.
And like a candy traffic school. Like a little gingerbread man at the wheel. And he's drunk.
Look out.
Be driving.
Yeah.
But you keep wanting to eat yourself.
All day.
That's one of my biggest fears.
What is?
If I ever, like, woke up as a donut.
You would eat yourself.
I wouldn't even question it.
That'd be tasty.
It's cool to know other people think about this stuff, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
East side, west side, north side, south. Vaughn's breath is so bad, his butt's mad at his mouth. This rap is by Pierce. Vaughn is dumb. He wears diapers to bed and sucks his mother's thumb. And when he wakes up stupid, wishing he was me, he has a big poop breakfast with a glass of pee. Then he goes to school where he's stupid again. And everybody hates him, even all his friends. When you come after Pierce, then the battle is on. So this rap goes out to stupid Vaughn.
Well played, Pierce. This isn't over.
¿Dónde está la biblioteca? Me llamo T-Bone, la arena discoteca.
Discoteca, muñeca, la biblioteca. Es un bigote grande, pero manteca.
Manteca, bigote, gigante.
Cut. Let me ask a question. Do you hate this? Do you hate doing this? Do you? Let me talk to you. Can I talk to you for a second? Just hold on.
Do you hate
what is? Just have fun with it. Take 36.
Whoa, what model did you get?
It's the Tsunami 3000 Anniversary Edition. You?
The Devil's Drench XJ11. This is gonna be awesome. We should establish base camps. What part of the library do you want?
I'll take the northeast. Northeast is closest to the drinking fountain, which is the best for
me. All right, guys, are we gonna do this thing?
Pierce, I hope that's the tiny gun that you throw at us to confuse us while you grab the giant gun that's duct taped to your back.
Seriously, this hardly seems like a fair fight.
Oh, it's pepper water! Oh, it's pepper! Who put pepper in water?
The characteristic of an acid to donate or accept a proton cannot be quantified for individual species. Comparing two donor-acceptor systems, the proton transposition HA plus H2O.
Abed?
Yeah, Troy?
Can you get me a glass of water?
Sure.
Thank you,
Arthur. Oh, Christmas Troy, oh, Christmas Troy, thy candle shines so brightly. Oh, Christmas Troy, oh, Christmas Troy, much pleasure thou canst give me.
Why do you guys do stuff like this?
Because it's fun.
Yeah.
The sight of thee at Christmas tide spreads hope and gladness far and wide. Oh, Christmas Troy, oh, Christmas Troy, thou tree most fair and lovely.
Don't move.
This snow smells like special drink.
So, it says here you want to join as a twosome. I don't see that as a selling point.
We work really well together.
Yeah.
Let me hear that rap thing of yours again.
Mi llamo T-Bone, la araña, discoteca.
Discoteca, muñeca, la biblioteca.
All right, I'm going to talk it over with the others.
Cool. Thanks for your time.
You traitors! I'm appalled at your lack of loyalty. Yeah, you better run.
Have you decided?
We saw your tape.
We're passing. I don't pop on video. Let me do the song in person. Getting rid of Britta. Getting rid of the B. She's a GDB. She's a no good B.
Five letters, Broadway musical.
Annie.
Six letters to puncture.
Pierce.
Okay. A water filter that starts with B.
Britta.
Okay. It's a tough one, though. Helen of...
Troy.
Oh, damn, you're good.
Thank you.
I never even heard of that last one. All right, one of the two brother actors, Bridges. Four letters. I know. Bridges.
I don't know.
Come on, guys, can't you see the pattern there? Can you see it? It's Bo. Bo Bridges. These are all things you can see on TV.
Except for Pierce, that's a misdirect.
Oh. I love misdirects.
I love the Big Lebowski.
I am Kick Puncher. My cyber punches have the power of kicks.
I am Punch Kicker. Meet your match.
The only thing beyond the reach of my fists is humanity.
You sure Britta couldn't do your part?
Yeah, I asked her. She wasn't available.
Let's go film the sex scene.
Man, I cannot wait to get out of these ridiculous outfits.
Oof. I know, yeah.
What are you doing? I'm parked over here.
Come
on. What the hell is this?
Going to get frozen yogurt?
I'm not gay, man. They close in 7 minutes.
I could have driven you.
You said he hated Froyo.
Just drive.
Slut!
Hey, Abed.
Hey, Troy.
Here's the Spanish book I borrowed.
Thank you. Did you finally get your own book?
Something like that.
Wait a second.
It's okay. Let's have cookies.
Okay.
My
cousin's funeral's today.
Oh, that was today.
I knew there was some reason I couldn't do this today.
Poor Dimitri.
Why'd we do this again?
We thought it looked fun. Is your cell phone in your pocket?
Yeah, but I can't reach it. I can only move my right arm.
Okay, there's money already in there. Slide your arm through that bottom slot and press the buttons G14. When the snack is selected, the mechanical lever that's holding it will be thrust forward, thereby knocking your cell phone out of your pocket and into the receptacle below, where you can pick it up and call for help.
Here we go.
Try.
I think I hit G13. We really appreciate you doing this.
Sure.
And 3, 2, 1.
Troy and I've been in the morning,
and we're back. Look who's here, Jeff Winger.
Jeff, how do you stay so fit?
Diet, exercise, genetics.
Sure.
Okay, so it seems as though we have a clip. You want to set it up for us?
I'd like to, but I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, we'll just roll it.
Ooh, my name's Jeff Winger.
Hey, I'm Jeff Winger. I'm so tall.
Oh, this watch is expensive.
Muscles are everywhere.
Oh, that was really funny.
Guys, what's going on? Where are the cameras?
Oh, we're not filming this.
No, who'd want to watch this?
Oh, guys, it's 6 a.m. Jeez.
We're not going to have him back.
Troy and Abed in
no!
the...
Ready?
Oh.
Never been done.
It's good. Nice.
Here I come.
Back up the same staircase.
Yeah, it's good. It's good.
Double escalator.
Wow. I haven't seen that before. Okay. How did you think of that?
And now for our signature trick.
Awesome elevator.
No. You guys,
I can't do it. I got babies. I got to get home.
It's their loss.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Yeah.
Are you sure it's the name of my grade school and my favorite soft drink?
Yep, pretty sure.
George Washington Lemon Fresca. That's a horrible porn name.
I don't make the rules.
What's yours?
Henry David Thoreau Diet Squirt.
Oh, that's good. Hello, Henry David Thoreau Diet Squirt. How many pornos have you been in?
6,012. How many pornos have you been in, George Washington Lemon Fresca?
2019. It's my first week.
Impressive.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Someone here order a pizza? Is it you guys? It has extra sausage.
No.
It's big and hot.
That's my pizza. But you took longer than 30 minutes, so I'm not paying.
Hey, Abed, it's Troy. I'll meet you at the flagpole and...
If you are satisfied with your message, press 1. To erase and re-record.
Hey, Abed, it's Troy. Yo, I'll meet you at the flagpole and like...
With your message.
Hey, Abed, it's Troy.
If you are satisfied with your message,
and how many minutes are you gonna meet him?
10 minutes.
To listen to your message.
Hey, Abed, your girlfriend will meet you at the flagpole in 10 minutes. Goodbye.
If you are satisfied with your message, press 1. To erase and re-record.
Did I sound like a jerk?
2. To listen to your message, press 3. To send.
Hey, Abed, sorry to bother you. Troy will meet you at the flagpole in 10 minutes.
Okay.
If you are satisfied with your
maybe we should just send a text message.
Yeah.
Barnes Troy, 68. Bennett Shirley, 81.
Oh!
Edison Annie, 95. Hawthorne Pierce, 70. Nadir Abed, 85. Perry Britta, 79. Winger Jeff. I'm sorry, Jeff. I'm sorry for the half-hearted mislead. 80. We all pass Spanish.
Not to take anything away from anyone, but didn't the test seem extra easy?
Hey,
Thanks for making it easy.
I was going to say the same to you, but you were gone before breakfast.
I'm an early riser.
I'll say.
Popular enough to be in the yearbook?
What do you mean video yearbook? Where do I sign?
Photo not available.
This better not be one of those take your top off videos.
I don't believe in yearbooks.
I just want people to remember there's a guy in between these things.
What a year. Only two pregnancy scares.
I give this year a D for delightful.
I can't believe I spent $10 on this. I don't know any of these people.
Animalia, phylum, chordata, the classes,
mammalia,
cause boobies, we gotta.
Order is primate, family, hominidae, the genus is
homo,
but you know your enemy.
Cause I am in the species known as sapien. Dogs used to eat me, but now they bring the paper in.
It's gonna take a lot to get me away from you.
Damn, damn.
There's nothing that a 100 men or more could ever do.
Sapien.
I bless the rains down in Africa. Bless the rains down in Africa.
Africa.
Psst, Troy. It's me.
Abed?
I made it through. I'm a cartoon now.
That's impossible.
Nothing's impossible in here. Animals can talk, your heart is shaped like a heart, and the smell of pie can make you float. You have to believe, Troy. Wait, you don't have to believe.
I didn't.
I may have done some damage there.
Yali Osi fits Mahuan Zi Quantum Berenger.
He's not a projection. He's the British guy pretending to be Tom Berenger.
I'm Boss's guy. Joga Tung Ni Tom Berenger.
It was a mislead. That's the whole point of Inception. Subversion of reality.
Name Ganga. Hanakukuna Mena. Kinje Rasa.
He hasn't seen it yet.
Gulan Kukzu.
In the future.
Mission control headed for base.
Target acquired.
Two cardboard boxes.
Mission control, I got a bogey on my six.
Yeah, I'm on your six.
Evasive maneuvers.
Are about to become.
Still on your six.
I took evasive maneuvers. You can't be on my six.
Then I'm on your 12.
That means I'm on your six.
Good.
Spaceships!
Great. Great. So which one of us is gonna head home and change? Hilarious.
So you guys bought all my outfits and then staked out my apartment every day until I wore it?
That's not pathetic.
Okay.
Well,
good job.
I guess I'm heading home now.
Oh, I hit traffic. Did I miss it?
Darn it!
Voicemail.
October 31st, 11:20 p.m.
Troy! Chang, there's not much time. I don't think we're gonna make it. Listen, if you survive, please spread this message for me. Shirley and I totally did it.
Shh, Chang, what are you doing?
Nothing. Gotta go.
Why did he call me?
Three, two, one.
Troy and Abed in the morning.
And we're back with Greendale's resident animal expert, Starburns.
My name's Alex.
Starburns joins us with his pet turtle, Shelly. Now, I understand Shelly can eat over 5 mice a day.
That's impressive.
Turtles don't eat mice.
What do they eat?
I don't know.
Pellets? I have no idea.
That's disappointing.
That's not good.
Look, what is going on here? I was studying for my econ midterm. You guys walk in, you hand me this turtle, and then you tell me to smile for the folks at home. What folks at home?
Oh,
these things give you salmonella, you know.
Let's go to Garrett with a check on the weather.
It's still sunny.
Now, who could resist falling in love with our next float? This autumn colors puppy reminds us that while the leaves might be changing, responsible pet ownership is always in season. Oh, here's a crowd favorite, the Top and Tails float. A champagne bath and a red sports car? Let's hope he's single. Okay. Well, this one feels a little preachy. Oh. Boo! Boo!
Once
upon
a
time,
there
was
a
big
spaceship
and
aliens
and
mercenaries
and
war
and
betrayal
and
romance
and
karate
and
credits.
The
end.
We should write a screenplay together.
Cool. I don't think this is gonna be big enough.
Just try it, we're so close.
All right, breathe in. All right. Arms. There we go, yeah. 157.
We did it!
Yes. Hey, you?
Yeah. Little help? Hurry, I think it's a girl.
Left side or right side?
Left side.
Got it. Tell me when I'm close.
Okay.
Uh-oh. We're stop motion again.
Oh, don't worry, man. I did this.
You did?
Yeah, it's cool.
Huh. Why?
Well, I always liked the way fake food looked on those animated shows. I mean, get a load of these things. They're really stepped up a notch in terms of visual deliciousness.
I know what you mean. Look at that perfect bite. It's a little odd that I see this too, though, don't you think?
Yeah. We're weird that way.
I'll say. That's better.
So weird.
Troy and Abed in stop motion.
And we're back. Today we'll show you how to make homemade kettle corn with Dr. Rich.
Rich, how do I get one of those giant spoons?
Well, actually, I carved this one myself after lightning struck an oak tree in my backyard.
Ooh.
And then I made my nephew a rocking horse.
That's nice. Adorable.
It smells heavenly. Dr. Rich, what sets your kettle corn apart?
Well, it's a secret ingredient. A couple extra pinches of love.
No, you can't beat that.
It feels good. Right?
Not this again, Rich. You know they're doing a fake morning show. There are no cameras.
I know. It's just a fun way to start the day. So grab a paddle, partner, and hop on in here.
You know what? That does sound...
Yeah.
Troy and Abed in the morning!
It's 2 a.m. Time for Dildopoulos' Night Owl Deals. Please be advised, we will be closed for President's Day. Just kidding. Dildopoulos never closes. At Dildopoulos, your privacy is our top concern. All store purchases will show up on your credit card as ABC Dildos Incorporated. Copy to you, drop. Take a load off at our in-store cafe and enjoy an espresso or our signature cinnamon biscotti.
How could you possibly want giant ears over a tail? If you had a tail, people could always tell when you're happy.
Yes, but with giant ears, you could hear things from miles away. And you could wear backpacks as earrings, which would free up your hands.
Backpacks already free up your hands. Guys, what do you think? Oh. We thought our group was meeting now.
Tail is much better.
Thank you.
All in favor of giant ears? Yeah. Told ya. Be mine?
Right, yes.
Love you.
Amazing.
You're cute? No, wait. Kiss me.
There has got to be a way to make money off of this.
I've been cheating.
No. It says email me.
Troy, I am telling you, man, the salmon is really good. Would you mind passing me the pepper? Butterfly in the sky. I can go twice as high. Take a look. It's in the book. The reading rainbow. Well, more fish for Kunta.
This was fun. Maybe you can observe me having dinner next time you're in town. Hung twice for yes, once for no. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. This is fun.
Abed, please. Allow me.
Okay, thanks. Let me see. That's not good.
They said market price. What market are you shopping at?
I'm going to run.
Me too.
Okay.
Three.
One.
Two.
Three.
It's hard to be Jewish, it's hard to be Jewish, it's hard to be Jewish in Russia. Yo, it's hard to be Jewish, it's hard to be Jewish, hard to be Jewish in Russia. Yo, bagels and lox, diamond shops, it's hard to be Jewish in Russia. Yo, hard to be Jewish, hard to be Jewish, hard to be Jewish in Russia. Yo, someone drop an Old Testament beat. Dreidels.
Da-da-da-dun-dun-dow! Hey, everybody! Can I help you with anything? I care about you guys.
Shut up, Dean!
You dress in stupid outfits. Well, you have a right to your opinion, so I'll just leave. You could have been nicer to the Dean just then, Jeff.
So what? I don't care. I just think there maybe could be repercussions, yo. I don't care what you think. I don't care about repercussions, and I don't care about the Dean.
Okay.
Meanwhile, at that same moment, a truck full of toxic waste crashes and spills on the Dean, transforming him into Mega Dean.
I don't care about anything. People different from you. In your face. Wait, I care now. Now I care.
Too late.
I owe you guys an apology. The Dean runs our school. He's entitled to a modicum of respect. You're always so mean to him. Why? It's embarrassing to admit, but sometimes I felt jealous of his interesting outfits.
Jeffrey, if I didn't know better, I'd say you had a crush on him. I'll never tell.
Are you sure you want to do this? I know people do it in movies all the time, but there are bound to be real-world consequences.
I know, but if we take that test today, we are definitely going to fail it.
Okay, let's do it.
are you guys doing?
Cancel school today or tell everybody about this.
Deal.
Greendale students, I understand you've unified and intend to draw this game out. Well, if it's a war you want, it's a war you shall lose. Resistance is as pointless as your degrees.
Are we the little rascals?
I was.
Mr. Dean, stop shooting me!
We're gonna lose this war and this school.
Looks like this is it.
We're dying out here.
I had a dream it would end this way.
Once I'm gone, I'm gone. Then I guess I'll see you in hell.
That's just the tip of the iceberg.
And then one of the stormtroopers shot the others, and it was Pierce. And we won. We saved Greendale.
Sounds like you guys had a lot of fun.
Yep. Honestly, I don't know how we're gonna top it next year.
Oh, I got a pitch. Why use guns? Take a hose and spray the whole school with paint. Every inch of it.
Actually, we kind of did that. Haven't you been to the library?
I'm working my way there. Oh, you can just put that anywhere.
Doing anything fun for the summer?
No plans.
Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Slippery.
There. Now the table is good as new, and so is Abed.
Britta, I'm sorry I was overprotective of Abed. I'll try and be more supportive of you.
Well, here's your first chance. Helping Abed has inspired me to finally declare a major. I'm gonna study psychology.
Like, in a research capacity?
No, in a hands-on capacity. I'm gonna be a therapist.
Oh.
Hey, 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 keep it down.
There's a new sheriff in town.
Oh, interesting. So this is the year we all die.
Yep,
we all die.
This is our last year.
I told you to stop playing Operation on me. I'm not your damn board game. At least you can get my spare ribs.
To Pierce. May he rest in Pierce.
Shirley, don't you think you've had enough?
Of you.
Guys, I've been thinking about that night over and over. One thing has become clear. This is the darkest, most terrible timeline.
Enough with the timeline crap, Abed! Pierce got shot in the leg and died. Shirley's a drunk. Annie's locked in a mental ward because her guilt drove her insane. Jeff lost an arm in the fire. Troy lost his larynx because for some dumb reason he tried to destroy a flaming troll doll by eating it.
Clearly you don't understand anything about defeating trolls.
Life has gone to hell, Abed! This is real! Look at us! Look at me!
Britta, you put one wash-away blue streak in your hair, and I lost an arm.
Exactly! Life got dark!
And all because Jeff rolled a one.
Oh, I love how this is my fault somehow.
It's mine. I've run through that night over and over in my head, and I keep coming back to one thought. I should have caught the die and not let you roll it. I failed to do that, and we all suffered for it. But I'm gonna make it up to you.
What is this?
Of all the timelines, this is clearly the darkest, which is why I propose we commit to being evil. I've made us all black goatees out of felt. I suggest you put them on until you're able to grow your own. From now on, I'm evil Abed. We are the evil study group, and we have but one evil goal. Return somehow to the prime timeline, the one that I stopped you from rolling that die. Then we destroy the good versions of ourselves and reclaim our proper lives.
Evil Abed, as evil Jeff, am I allowed to pull fewer punches with you?
Certainly.
I hate you! Shut up with your sci-fi crap! I lost my damn arm, and you're making fake beards!
Goatees.
Evil Troy and evil Abed.
Look, I nearly peppered our biscuits.
What's wrong?
Just in time.
more accurately, I don't know. Possible, we got out just in space. Well, I certainly walked right into that one, didn't I?
I guess nothing.
These questions are really personal. Are you sure this is anonymous?
Yeah, they're just practice evaluations for my psych class. All right, who did a butt?
They're boobs. And I don't know.
Take it again. All right. Somebody drew a penis. Oh, and another penis. Penis, penis, penis. Very mature, guys.
I didn't draw a penis.
Me neither.
Yeah, these are all normally filled out tests.
Haha, gotcha. This was also a test, and you all penised. Passed. Maybe I need to take one. A test, not a penis.
Guys, it's been 3 days. When are you gonna let me go? At least say something. Guys, guys!
Should we let him go?
Let me think. Nah, more brandy?
Don't mind if I do.
That's terrible.
Should we get back in our F-15 that we repaired with our mind power?
I was thinking the same thing. I know.
Jinx, double jinx, triple jinx.
Troy and Abbott sewn together.
That was close, Constable Reggie.
I thought those Blorgons had us dead to rights.
What on beta earth do they want from us, Inspector?
The question isn't what they want from us, Constable, but when?
Inspector, look out! Blorgons!
Take that, Blorgon scum!
How old are you guys?
The question isn't how old we are, but when old we are.
In your face, Blorgon!
Pew!
So, girl, how you living?
Pew! Oh, look out! Pew! Asteroid!
That was close. Thanks for getting us to planet Green Dahlia safely, Horsebot 3000.
Oh, no! Green Dahlia has been overrun by evil King Blorgon!
Look out, Troy Vorg!
Pew, pew, pew!
Oh, I'm dead!
Horsebot 3000, no, I love you!
I am King Blorgon, and my plan is to blow up the world! Your lasers are useless against me!
Aim for his butt, it's his only weakness!
Pew, 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 pew! Restored to Green Dahlia.
All thanks to Horsebot 3000. He belongs to the stars now.
All right, 5 more minutes and we should probably put a stop to this, right? Jeff, are you...
I liked Horsebot 3000.
He'll be ready for you in 20 minutes, Mr. Garland.
Great.
I'm a star! I will not be mitigated!
Okay, you know what? I'm not coming out of this trailer until I get a new trailer. And get me a granola bar!
Hello. This is November 29th, and I'm Leonard. And today I'm reviewing Eugenio's 4-Cheese Frozen Pizza. That's $5.99 at Kroger's. I've tried it before, and we'll see. Cheese is good. Smart is good, too. It's definitely a buy. Eugenio's 4-Cheese Frozen Pizza. A buy. See you next time.
On his eyes, and you're about to get shot.
Dean, 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 dean,
dean, dean, dean, dean, dean, dean, dean, dean, dean,
dean, dean, dean, dean,
Dong, dong, dong.
No.
Gentlemen,
who's ready to Chang the world?
Chang! 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 Chang!
All hail Chang!
Sir, it appears that Troy Barnes' blanket fort may go to war with a bed in a deer's pillow fort.
Of course. Soon Troy and our bed will be torn asunder, and an unencumbered Troy will turn to his destiny. The Air Conditioning Repair School.
You are a cold-blooded man, sir.
Yes. How unfortunate for Troy and our bed. See you at band practice.
Wow. I've got goosebumps.
Me too. Such a great story. I was on the edge of my seat and I was in it.
You want to know what struck me while I was watching that marvelous documentary? You can't get quality programming like that anywhere else but right here on Greendale Campus Television.
I was thinking that same thing.
You can't get Troy and Abed, Pillows and Blankets.
Or any of these other great specials, like Craig Pelton, A Year in Paris.
From Labs to Riches, The Annie's Boob Story. Or That's Entertainment. Folks, we know you hate these constant pledge drives.
We know you hate them. We don't love doing them.
We don't like doing them either. I'd rather be at home right now. Okay, taking a warm bath with my wife.
Yeah, oh brother, not this one again.
But if you want to help us out, if you want to help Greendale Campus Television stay on the air, keep the lights on, we are literally this close to losing our phone.
Y'all ever notice that cold spot in the hallway?
Oh, yeah.
That thing is freezing! You know what could learn a lesson from that cold spot? The air conditioning unit in my living room. Ladies and gentlemen. So yesterday, typical Sunday, I was hanging out in my dreamatorium.
Woo!
This ever happened to you guys? I couldn't remember where I imagined the door. Then I realized I was in an actual bathroom.
No offense, but this material seems pretty specific to your apartment. I don't think it'll work at an open mic.
Y'all ever notice the difference between me and Troy brushing our teeth? I brush my teeth like this. Troy brushes his teeth like this.
I brush my teeth just like that.
Now you know what I'm gonna talk about next.
Toaster oven!
It's from his album.
Troy and Abed in the morning.
Today we're joined by Annie Edison.
Hi.
Who's gonna show us how to spruce up your apartment on a budget.
So Annie, what inspired this throw?
Well, I just thought that I'd cover up the stain where Abed spilled Code Red on the couch last week.
Oops, crafty. And you have some tips on entertaining.
Yes, if you're expecting company but you don't have enough chairs, you can bring out pillows from your bedroom and use them on the floor for a Moroccan feel.
Ooh, a taste of the Orient.
Actually, boys, I have a little surprise for you.
Uh-oh.
While you two were out playing laser tag.
That's laser tag with sport coats.
I did a little extreme bedroom makeover. I unbunked your beds and got scrap fabric and...
It's okay, buddy. We can put it back. We can put it back the way it was. It's okay. Cut, Garrett.
I'm sorry.
Abed?
Yeah?
Why don't we have bunk bed conversations?
I don't know. We're best friends. We share a bunk bed. Seems like we should be having them all the time. You start.
Okay. Why do you think they call them bunk beds? Where's the word bunk come from?
I don't know. I think it comes from the word bunker.
So when is your apartment done being fumigated?
Oh, it was done about a week ago.
Then why are you still here?
I brought you some warm milk.
Oh,
there you go. Troy and Abed off to dreamland, catching the train to Sleepy Town. And when they wake up, the dean will be here, staring at you.
Sweet deans.
That's nice, I guess.
Abbott in the morning. Nights.
Welcome back, all you night owls.
Troy, why don't we open up the phone lines?
Talk to us, lonely hearts.
We got Jeff W. calling.
Hello?
Hey, Jeff, what's your question?
Who is this?
Great question, we're us.
You guys, it's 3 a.m. I'm trying to sleep.
I'm sorry to hear that, Jeff. Why don't you stay on the line and we'll get your information?
Yeah, we'll get you the help you need.
Our next caller is Annie E. What's on your mind tonight, Annie?
Hey, guys. Long time. First time. Love the show.
Oh, appreciate you. How can we help?
You can shut up and go to sleep!
Well, Jackson Jills, that's about all the time we have tonight.
Yeah, until next time, may your dreams be sweet and your nightmares be spooky monster scary and not Grandma died scary.
Troy and Abed in the morning. Nights.
I just think that in a parallel universe, Blorgons are...
Hold on.
A baby. I wasn't expecting this.
I guess we'll have to support it.
I guess I can get some kind of job, maybe at Beans and More. I'll probably have to work double shifts, but...
Oh, I see. While you're off climbing the ladder at Beans and More, I'll just stay home and raise him alone. That's fine. I'll just give up on my dreams.
Here we go.
What? He needs to learn a strong man can cry. So what were you saying about Blorgons?
Blorgons in this other universe are actually called Glorbons.
Woo! Really digging this hard house. It's quite a groove. This is my school. It's called Greendale, and I'm the dean of the entire school. I mean, I wasn't for a while, but it's a long story. You guys, everybody, you should come by during the day sometime. It's totally different. Really, stop by. It'll blow your mind. You can meet my best friend, Jeffrey. Sure, I'll take a back rub. Who's asking?
Hello, everybody. I'm Leonard. I'm here today to review Let's Potato Chips. 179 at Kroger's. Oh, let's get this sucker open. Ha, there we are. Now, I've already had some of these, but let's see. Mmm, crispy.
Thanks for doing the dishes, Lenny.
Salty, not too greasy. That one's shaped like a duck. Well, I guess that's definitely a buy. That's it. Let's potato chips are good, and they're a buy.
I'm as high as hell, and you're about to get shot.